objectives.
Shut up, Kosher. If you say aim high, fly fight, land on the street, though. But I gotta say some retarded shit.
We've lost control of objective easy.
Too. Should have kept that turn fight going. Get fucking shot by Fliegerfaust. the program. Goddamn it, Craig. What a good name.
Objective Able is no longer under our control.
this fight, soldier. The enemy has taken objective Baker. Objective Easy is now under our control.
They both dusted? Rockets like dust.
We've lost control of objective Easy.
Do they have Jane captured? shut him out of the fucking cockpit. Thanks, Nomad. You talking about shooting him out of the cockpit? On complete fucking accident?
Oh, he's back in the plane.
Look there!
Just score higher on the ASVAB next time. Nami. Nami. Oh, they're flying in tandem. Son.
Abandon this fight, soldier. Objective Able is secure. Enemy has broken our hold at Objective Charlie. Our forces now control Objective Dog.
Alright, I need to get in a party chat so my fucking mic quits dying. Let's play ball. Leave me alone. I don't want to fucking murder you, but I'm gonna have to. Damn, I should have fucking murdered that guy. That kind of sucked. Huh? Damn it, dude. God, I hate the fucking Mustang in the first person. Devastators in a tank.
Turn around immediately, soldier.
Most likely an AA tank. Oh, you're absolutely shitting me.
Objective Easy has been secured.
Just chilling. I saw where it was. Stick. Just missed. How did you live? For now.
Broken our hold at Objective Easy. objective, Baker.
Oh, shit. Sees me.
Over there!
Two of them over there. Damn, they're salty. That means this next map's gonna be unplayable. Thank you. These guys are about to all jump in AA tanks, and this game's gonna be unplayable. We'll probably roll over them. Win by 1,000. Shit, I gotta send him a party invite. Oh shit, AA tank on the road. AA tank on the road, yeah. They got hit by a tank backing up. Good, fuck him. There's a CA clan guys on the other team. They're, if we kill them enough, they're like all gonna get in fucking AA tanks. Playing on my six.
Get in!
Or I'll fuck AA hand. And a plane. Oh, he should be slow. Be slow, be slow. Yeah, he's losing speed, I think. Maybe not. It's probably a upgraded G2. Oop, getting away from this guy. What do you mean you're confused? Alright, get the resupply. Oh, you're fucked. You're done. Yeah, he got slow. He made a wrong turn. Good shit, bro. What do you mean you were confused? Yeah. Oh, really? Fuck. I wish I was there to follow you up. That dude was hitting me while I was still repairing. Yeah, it's probably that Honeycutt guy. From that CA clan. Where was he?
Oh, I see him. We shoot him here right now. You might be able to reload and get him. God damn, bro. This dude is fucking relentless. He's just gonna sit back there next to that little resupply and... Nice, now I know where he's at. Yep. CA clan. Oh, fucking crashed. Really? Gotta get better at pulling out. Oh dear. That's no bueno. Right. That's facts, bro. Let's see, somebody messaged. Why don't you use a P-70? I do use a P-70 from time to time. I just, I like fighters. I like being in fighters. Especially a P-70 is super powerful against tanks, but, the plane gets on your six and they actually know what they're fucking doing. It's kind of the end of you. Yes. But what's up, time 1790? Welcome to the stream, bro. Really?
Dog has been secured.
There's a Echo AA stationary. Foxtrot stationary is up as well.
Look there!
Oh, they're on Alpha too. They're gonna try and take Alpha and keep us in our spawn with the AA. Oh yeah, that 4x20mm is nasty. Yeah, especially on the Pacific maps. I think it fires a little bit faster in the Pacific maps than it does on these maps. You're dead. Get the fuck off the AA, nerd. Do I? I don't think so. Nah. I think one of them's heavy.
Help! It's on the way!
What happened? AA tank next to it. Alright. Let's see if I can sneak a little cheeky shot. Fuck, bro. God bless America, dude. I can't get close. As soon as they see a silhouette, there's like 2 to 3 AA guns. Just fucking on it. Yeah, that Honeycutt dude's back up again, too. Yeah, these CA clan dudes are just gonna... Yeah, they keep jumping on and off of it, waiting for one of us. They're probably expecting one of us to be looking at our maps.
Soldier, you must
which
return to the combat
is
zone.
Smart. It's what I do. To know where my...
Danger, over there!
Oh, did I lose a wing? No, I just lost my rudder. Haha! Fuck you, your flinger didn't work that well. Flieger didn't work that well for you, bud.
Objective Baker is now under our control.
That guy's ping must be high. There's a dude sitting in their spawn that's over there right next to Charlie. And he's just sitting there waiting for me with a Flieger. He's actually waiting for anybody who has a plane. He's waiting on him with a Flieger. I lost him. Where'd he go?
Fuck.
Oh, he moved. Jesus. Almost makes the game unplayable. Fuck you, bitch. Get some. Sit there in the damn AA game. Okay. The AA tank, too. Yeah. Like, get the plane, bro. Come kill me. Like I'm cool with that shit, bro, but damn. I will absolutely get annoyed if you kill me a bunch, but at least it's like not what you're currently doing.
We have control. Objective Charlie.
Oh, that first time with the rockets. Oh, that was just a dream, like a launch on a prayer there. Yeah, I'm streaming.
The enemy has control.
I was just like, damn, bro, that was nice. That was like 90% luck. Oh, man, that guy was a neat. Ah, oh, that was. He didn't give me that kill on that guy. Should have, bro. Yeah, like, if I get up in the air and I get shot down, somebody best, like, gets the best out of me, then, man, it is what it is. God, this AA shit, it makes these maps unplayable because there's 9,000 fucking... Oh, fuck. There's 9,000 fucking tank spawns. So... Oh, he's parachuting. He bailed. About to go commit war crimes. Where'd he go? Oh shit, there he is. Hold on. He's near ping. The downed pilot. Oh, I lost him. I don't know where he went. Oh, he went to the AA gun? No, he didn't. That's our blueberry.
We have taken control of Objective George.
Yeah, we can just go ahead and soften him real quick. A tank mark on Delta who just got hit pretty good. American often wins this map. Yeah. Hey, it just depends on the team. But yeah, it's super wide open for the AA. Get low. Where is he? Oh, there's multiple. There's one right here, too. Oh, never mind, he did. Get murdered. But yeah, America can win this map a lot, because especially if there's a good P-70. Yeah. So I said there's two. He's like on the road. See if I can go squeeze a shot off at him. I see him. I will shoot him and then get his attention. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Honeycut again. Yeah, you get barrel rolls, because that's all you do every game. Too powerful. Nah, I think it's spot on. I mean, the tank is just seemingly super invincible in this game against most things, so
we have control.
And I say that invincible with a grain of salt. But yeah, I think, you know, this plane has 12 rockets. I mean, it absolutely should be able to murder anything. One pass.
Hide over there.
Who is that? What? What? I think Charlie AA on our side of the map is up. The one that's in between C and B. Alright, well, I definitely think there's one at Charlie, too. Either that or it's another AA tank that pushed up hella far. Nothing there. I was shooting at the gun itself with my machine gun. I wasn't getting any suppressed. These guys are just continuously pushing up on Charlie. If they try to flee me again. Oh, no. Not diving that steep.
Objective George is no longer under our control.
I am spotted. Oh, good shit. Yeah, no, I don't think it's too powerful. I think it's just perfectly powerful enough, especially since it doesn't have a backseat gunner. It's a Judge. Oh, really? Yeah, it's the one with the D-Day invasion stripes. Guy right there. Oh, AA tanks. Oh, there's two. Oh, just, yeah, see, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Yeah, Honeycutt. All the CA guys, dude. That's super fun. Alright. Yeah, people like that is what makes this map unplayable. It's a super fun map otherwise. Get shot in the fucking face. Oh, assist counts as kill. Always AA, bro. Aw, man. Dang, I was gonna get that guy. Steal that kill. Hit what? Oh, you're over there hitting the AA tanks and shit. Fuck, I'm too far away. Oh, you killed that motherfucker! Fuck them. That's awesome. There's two more over there, too. I don't know if they're looking at me. Hope they aren't, because about to. Get low, get low, get fucking low. One of them on. Outside of F is hit really fucking bad. I think it's this one. Yeah, you're dead. Honeycutt, you're dead. The other one's got my number. He might get me. Nah, he's not hitting me anymore. Are you hitting that other one? Fuck yes, dude. My fucking guy. really sorry that I... Oh, what is that? Shooting at me. Whatever it is, it's fucking crash.
Objective box is secure.
Dude, that's awesome. You took one out. He took one out. They kept looking at you. They start shooting at you. That I took the other one out. And then he started looking at me, trying to fucking shoot me, and you took his ass out again. Fucking, that was nasty. I'm glad that's on the stream. Alright, let me read your question again. So how do you think the Germans can win? I mean, honestly, just the same way the Americans can win. Good teamwork. Pilot. Good pilots. I mean, I've gotten in this map before where I was the Germans, and it looked like we were probably going to lose. And with me and, like, a good pilot or two. That shit did not last very long. Baby, pull up. Oh my god, I'm so slow. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I should definitely be dead there. I got low and slow. Two terrible combinations for planes. Holy shit. Oh, you're like bright red now. Why are my rockets dusting? You good? Yeah, you're good. Yes, Stuka's behind you. Stuka was fucking behind you, thinking he was gonna do some shit. Hilarious. AA killed him. Oh hell yeah, you have the rocket plane now. AA stationary is up. In between C and G, that little place next to the creek. Or... yes. Oh, dude, that entire clan left, because they couldn't kill us. No freaking way.
Someone should be on their way.
My rockets keep dusting on that bomber pilot. I wonder if his ping is super high. Alright, let's get at him.
We have established control and objective Charlie.
Pitter patter, let's get at her. Oh, that guy's been getting shot down by me in the past two games, too. Oh, he blew up out of bounds. That's unfortunate. I feel like I'm about to get beleaguered here. Yep. I knew that guy was shooting at me to draw me out. Yep, he's still shooting at me. He's up the wall. right in front of Echo on our side. Alright. Yeah, I'll shoot some tracers at him so you can hit him. Because I think he'll fucking... Oh, he's spotted right now, actually. See him? Good shit. Oh, somebody... Sniper got him. Oh, I hate to ruin those guys' fun. They're standing on top of the tank shooting each other, like as friendlies. Yeah, I see it. You have a Stuka as a tail?
We now have control of objective dog.
Why doesn't everyone like bombers? It's fun. No, it's definitely fun. I just prefer fighters, personally. But playing a bomber, my favorite plane in the entire game is the Mosquito. You good back? God damn it. I'm out of rockets too, so he'll be back at 100%. How far back was he? Was he like at F? I'll just let him camp there. He's not gonna kill us. He's not gonna shoot a shot. Oh, is that who my AA guy was on Twisted? AA guy. Oh, okay, gotcha. Poor guy. Dude, he's trying to resupply. Who's shooting me? I swear to God, I feel like nobody in this game has a good ping or something. I'm like watching these AA rounds hit me and they're not really doing anything. I'm pretty sure I watched a tank shell hit me. Nothing happened. Oh, God damn it. They're overly committed to killing me.
We now have control of objective easy. Let's not lose it to the enemy.
The AA tank? The one that's right behind Delta? Nope, he's out of it. Where is it? Fuck. Fuck, I couldn't find it. Yeah, he jumped out of it. I just couldn't fucking see. Run back to base. He's in the trees, probably. Oh, fuck, I see him now. God bless. You see me? I'm trying to draw him out. He's going back to the resupply. On F. By the way, so I...
Unping.
You should be able to kill him. I hit him for a good bit. Fuck. Are you using the 2x rockets or the 6x? Oh man, you gotta get on that 6x rocket train. Hit him again. Oh, he ran. He's probably inside. He's inside of the hangar. Guarantee it. Or not the hangar, but the barn. This guy might be dead on the AA gun. Oof. God, it's so fucking satisfying. Tiger tank. My guy.
The enemy has taken objective marks.
Was fun.
Not too shabby. 33-0.
Oh yeah, you gotta get on that that six rocket train, man. For the Mustang. Yeah. It's true, but if you do hit a G6 with one of them, it go kablooey, as you saw. Yeah, I used to only use the 2x rockets on that thing, and then I had somebody open my eyes. It's such a good, to me, it's a better option.
Cause I like to try and rely on my
guns for dogfights anyways. Unless it's like I'm getting like 2v1 or something like that, 3v1. But dude, it
yeah.
We have a fucking AA tank.
You must capture
back
and
here.
Hold the objectives as many as you can.
Over under the sea.
Aw, oh, hell yeah, dude. Appreciate you. Check and see if there's anybody else online real quick that might want to join. I'm the only tank pushing up to the fucking city.
They are taking the upper hand.
Erober das Ziel dort, macht schon.
Oh yeah. You got to, especially if I'm going into a town like this. It's fucking way too difficult to.
First enemy down.
Yep, I knew it. All in that fucking little... that alleyway right there. See if I can go get a fucking quick little 2 or 3 piece. Assault players. Ooh, shit. Tank. While you're climbing in. Fuck. He just ran right over you. Dick.
Aufpassen, da ist Gefahr.
They have a spotting beacon up. Go, tank, go.
We have taken objective in you.
All right, well, this game's gonna last super long.
bad guys. Genau da! Das ist gefährlich! Flare out. I have a spotting flare. That's mine. Yo, where are they all at? Better. Dude, how'd you miss? Ooh, I'm in trouble. Oh shit, grenade! They gotta be pissed. They're like, dude, we've hit this guy how many fucking times? I am, however, running out of ammunition. Good shot. A tank. Tank's about to push us. Way back here. I don't have enough ammo to fuck with him. Yeah, there he is. I'm out of here. He went in.
Keep at them. We are winning this.
Oh, they're taking C. All right, I'm gonna go to D and get ammo. I'm gonna try and like fuck these dudes up at C. While I'm here. No shit, dude. It's like, keep the tank alive. And if the tank, dies, you have failed your mission. Right. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Also, yes. Oh yeah, that's a good one. That one's been out for a little minute. Alright, back into the town we go. Mr. Puma. Excuse me, sir. Alright, you might want to duck. About to get hairy. So bad guy pushing up on our left. They're in this alleyway. Try and slow roll them. Oh. Machine gunner right here. Who apparently is impervious to HE tank shells. Get out and give me some repairs. Try and angle so I'm protecting you. Bad guys. And we have all the objectives. So short, bro. That's okay. I want to fly, so. I can't wait to play Hamada. Get to be a German. G6 or G2.
Oh, yeah.
We have downed the first enemy soldier. Capture and hold as many objectives in the area as possible.
Oh my god. That was awesome. Hell yeah, and a head-on pass too. Oh, I missed him.
Yeah, you got him.
They have a tail? Oh, dude.
We have taken control of objective easy.
Let's see if he smacks here. There you go, there he is. Still chasing. He stalled out on all three of us. What a guy.
We have control and objective box.
He gone. Their Air Force just got fucking killed.
We have secured objective dog.
Look at this plane here. About to take off. Yeah. They're gonna quit. We don't. Why did you go straight up, bro? You're gonna stall. Should've just fucking spawn camped you. It's basically what you just did to yourself. Gone. What? Did you just go down? Doing too bad, actually. Dang. That was fucked up there. But you started off pretty good. Fuck, I feel mean kind of when I do shit like that now. The AA at the end of Alpha is up. Don't get baited. As I get my rockets back over, fucking shoot them, but until then. And the other one's down. No, that is not where that thing is. I missed it. It's more like... have at least one tail, if not multiple. No, just one. And he's kind of stalled out, so. Good maneuver kill. I love when their flight path is a little bit wider than mine, and I know as soon as I barely miss the ground that they aren't gonna barely miss the ground. They're gonna smack that shit.
may help though. Where'd you go, buddy boy? Oh shit, he's got AA help.
Oh my.
How are none of these shots hit? Must be really bad at this game. Charlie AA maybe? Yeah, Charlie AA. Yeah. He is 100% focused on you, boy.
Must not allow the enemy to control so many objectives.
It's a fair name. Alright, that's a friendly. There's stationary at A, and there's a flak panzer coming towards A. Yeah, he got me. Yeah, I was looking at the stationary at Alpha, and so I had no fucking idea he existed.
Objective easy is no longer secure.
I didn't even get a chance to use my quick repair because they both started hitting me at the same time. And there's a stationary. Ain't that about a biatch? Oh no, you can grab it. I gotta fight for my plane just like everybody else. Our blueberry just jumped out of a Puma, or a Greyhound, and it rolled all the way down to the fucking Oasis. You see it right there in the middle of the map between A and D? What a dump. Yeah, the empty Puma, or... Yeah, fucking dumb. Oh yeah. For sure.
Control and objective easy.
Alright. I'm definitely trying to do some dogfighting here. I would love for a plane or two to get on my six. Fuck. No, I wouldn't go that far. Fuck that. That's so annoying. Oh, they're fucking high. Count on that. End of the runway. The one next to the hangar. Understood. are spotted. He's up again. Shit. Dead. What's shooting me? Oh. Little peon on the ground. Bravo, I think it's a Puma. Should be one pass for you. Right. Dead. Oh. Should I do it? Oh, somebody else did it. Dang. Yeah, somebody else did it. Fucked up. Somebody shoot me with an MG42 from the runway. That's like a terrible fucking idea. They're just trying to like spawn camp planes on the runway, piss these guys off. Alright, there's a plane just flew over Charlie as well.
Keep this pace fighter. Up, we're in a good position so far.
God, I hate first person in this plane. I don't know how many times I gotta keep bitching about it though. AA tank in their spawn again. He's ready to back up. Oh no, you crashed? Jesus Christ. Fucking AA. This match is almost over too, I'm sure. Yeah, 100 fucking... It's almost not fun. Almost. I'm to the point where I'm about to switch to the night fighter and the glide bombs and just be fucking goofy the rest of the game.
A10, baby. Love the A10. Such a beautiful, beautiful plane in person. Hell yeah, here we go. Glide bombs, baby. Hey, what's up, Bastion? Which ASF member are you? Pretty lame though. I got killed that quick. The AA tank sucks. That's what we get for trying to have fun, I guess. Girls just don't wanna have fun. Oh, your ass got shots on our team. Oh. Are you new to the group, Bastion? Or am I just, like, not paying attention to the group chat? I can see that AA shooting you from Alpha. Evolved into like AA madness. What server is this? This server is? Oh, this isn't a DICE server? God, Doc is so much better than this fucking thing, man.
We can win this battle. Keep it up.
I see the AA tank. The AA tank since you just got up is in the Oasis. You should see his tracers.
is. I think. Nope, I lost. Oh, he's on the... He's spotted now. I see a smoke. Do I see him? Missed him. Didn't know where he was. Bombs until the game gets ready to end. So we can watch them in the end screen. Incoming glide bombs. Yeah. That was pretty funny. All right, fucking Hamada. Here we go. Not terrible. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I feel like they didn't want to do that, because they kind of did that with 24, Battlefield 3 a little bit. Because you had all the guys wrapped up in, like, headscarves and shit. I think. I might be thinking of the wrong one, but I don't think I am. What up, man? Yeah. BLT. Really? That's interesting. A lot of people don't like being British. Yeah, it's fair. I want to go G2 or G6. Then I'll go G6. Oh, not nice.
You must capture and hold the objective, as many as you can.
What is it?
The enemy has taken control of the
mission.
Seize control
that.
Of the objective.
Any good pilots? Probably not. Level 100 or something.
Objective Tesla is now ours.
Come on, zoom. God, what is this thing? Oh, I'm getting cleared at. Try and just kind of hang out over here. top of them and murder guns engaged. Excuse me. Barrel roll around some fleegers. Ooh, nice. Yeah, that guy's got a... He's got an answer for what he's done.
Good job! We have taken objective Gusta!
Blueberry, your ass got shot, dude. Pretty decent pilot, from what I remember. Blueberry's got a tail. Exit out and try and join the game from like the... You click on our shit and hit L3. And it's still fucking up? Wow.
Hey.
Good job, we've taken objective Indian.
Oh, there's a universal carrier.
We have taken objective Costa.
All right, on Charlie. Yeah, I'll be there momentarily. You drop them a little bit higher and a little bit early, they work pretty well. This guy miss. Tank somewhere. Charlie, if you put flares on Charlie again, that'd be sweet. He's so close to there. There he is, I found him. Fuck yeah. My wing as a plane was getting on my six. Oh, got my ass fucking saved. Yeah, too, I think.
We have now taken objective Anton.
Yep. Oh, he's flying crazy, baby. He's gonna take us low or get fleegered or something. Crash. Blueberry's got another tail. Oh, it's just,
Speedo. Bossy. But he's flying like he knows what he's doing. I don't know if he actually does. Dead. Yeah, just the normals, the original. I used to fly like the sky blue or the bucket rose blue. Oh, you're talking about the blueberry. I don't know what's going on. Let's go check. Same paint scheme, it looks like. Ooh, tank on Charlie. Two tanks on Charlie. Good shit. I just heard a Spitfire engine, I believe. And a mosquito. Crosshairs on the line. Fucking whiffed. Stationary and their spawns up. Good, you got a tail or something?
But go hit the one at spawn.
Crash. of them too. Get smacked up by AA.
He's dead.
Pretty sure I took out the resupply station. Guys. Yeah. Saw that shit.
bitch. Aw, man. Fucking headshot of that guy that fleegered you with a rocket. Look, there's an AA tank on Charlie, and I missed him with my rockets. I fucking suck.
Attention, objective Friedrich has been lost.
Well, he was rolling forward, so I led my rockets, and then he just stopped driving forward as soon as I got fucking done.
We have taken objective
AA tank down. Oh shit. There's a tank in front of F. Like in between F and G.
Right. Pink. Dead. Never mind. I tried to join on your team, and it took me to the other team, and then I was trying to, we're in Hamada, on, 95573. I honestly wouldn't join. It's about to end, and go to, Yeah, I was gonna say, I definitely want to join this because we're about to go to fucking aerodrome and we're gonna be And the lobby's dead as fuck.
And you're
gonna
come up on the lobby?
Oh yeah, for sure. We have what,
or
70?
Against each other? Like, we want to be
I'm in the mood for some good hitmen being on my team. So, I haven't seen Lucky on it fucking forever.
Wait, what?
I haven't seen him in literally forever.
Yeah, no, I just joined, RG Squad. Yeah, look at
this. We have lost objective Anton!
Hell yeah.
Maybe I'm not part of this chat. Fuck, Freeman.
Yeah, really dead. Devastator, definitely got a AAT. Oh, dude, Doc, Devastator and I made, which clan was it? The CA clan. They had, like, 4 or 5 dudes in a lobby, and, we got to, I don't know, I just have seen them around quite a bit. They were in, Twisted and Pandastorm, and they are like notorious for running a shit ton of AA tanks, and like, you know, once you get a bunch of AA tanks on those two maps, like, it's fucking unplayable.
Yeah, other tanks.
Yeah, it's just
unplayable in the air, but like,
yeah, it's like, it's unplayable for their team, and then it's also unplayable for the pilots. And so I think they shot Devastator down. He spawned in as assault, went and distracted them with like bazookas and shit, killed one of them. Then the other two AA tanks from the CA clan started shooting at him. I killed the other one, and then the other one started shooting at me, and then fucking Devastator went and killed him. So we we just fucking ended their night, because as soon as we did that, they fucking left. And we had been killing them for a while too. And I guess after we did it that last time, they just kind of had their fill. But I mean, there's 3 fucking AA tanks literally stacked next to each other.
Dude, if I was in the lobby on a boss, there were 2 squads of guys I feel like. Like, somehow this guy had time with him. Dude, I was playing the boss.
Be aware that objective data has been lost.
Anytime I fly over Charlie, like in the field, I would get hit from like 8 different fleegers. One would fleeger from outside, the other from Charlie. Where it would be, I could see this clock. I have never seen him. Like, and then if I die, like, you can see on the map, like, same thing, the blueberry, like, crossfire. It was nuts, man. But it was fun when I would hit him, because I would catch him all the time, like, run around with the little fleegers. It's like, man, it's punch. Another fleeger more.
Yeah, these dudes were not thrilled with us. I think somebody's about to go in here 6. There we go.
Good job.
Oh, there
we have taken objective data.
10 tickets left. At least that map didn't go as quick as Province. Yeah, we just took every objective instantly. Fucking. That was the end of it. Oh, man. Everybody's in here.
Like, want to do some Pacific, or like, what do y'all want to do?
I'm not too picky right now. Devastator, I'm gonna pull us out of this. I can definitely go for some Pacific, because I started on Twisted, and I just now got to Aerodome, so I haven't flown anything. I've been flying,
I might want a new lobby.
Mustangs. Yeah, probably everybody in that lobby is trying to fly, and it's just going to be a fucking sweat show just to hit the get a plane.
Yeah, they're all on D.
I probably got another game or so in me.
Those suds is in here? Archie? Lucky?
Jesus Christ.
How do I get the plane with all those guys trying to fly? Jesus Christ.
Right.
Well, I'm gonna quit out of this, so. That was an easy 14 out of fucking kills in the fire.
Here's a. Oh man, like this lobby's dead though. It was a Conquest Ewo with two Solomons and then Ewo Breakthrough afterwards.
One with two Solomons.
Yeah, I don't either. No.
Who's that?
Oh, this is, here's two Pacifics, two Wakes.
Now you're speaking my language, two Pacifics.
Alright, let's get the fuck up in here. I'll send you an invite real
quick.
What's
going on? I'm just drinking, apple juice and smoking weed. How about you?
Let me get a sip of that apple juice.
You gotta get that apple juice. Wait, you ain't streaming, are you, Reed?
I am streaming.
Hell yeah, put that in there. Alright. We'll keep it PG.
Yes. So YouTube doesn't dock my pay.
Yeah, so yeah, exactly. Your whole 8 cents a month.
Right.
What are you up to now? Are you up to 200 subscribers yet? You should be.
Nah, not yet. I've been kind of lazy about like posting videos and doing streams, which isn't good, but it is what it is.
We all got lives.
Right. That's a fact.
All right. Well, I'm in the menus, so.
Yep. Got you.
Oh really?
Yeah, let's go get kosher. Kosher is Jack Turkey says kosher kente.
Kosher kente. Yeah, kosher is on the other team. Oh, file size. Oh shit.
Oh, let's go, dude. Let's go. I might scream this.
See how it literally looks like both of our blueberries are back in their fucking spawn too. They are not gonna show any mercy. As they fucking should. God, it's just so different going from flying the fucking Mustang to flying the Zero.
Dude, you're pretty good at that Mustang.
It's just, I feel like because it's so slow, like normally, it just turns tighter. But I just feel like once I go from that thing to Pacific Plains, I feel like I'm like ridiculously turning on a dime.
Oh yeah, dude, I can just simply plan where it's at. Let me know when that blueberry goes down. I'm gonna AFK for 1 second.
The blueberry's Gangsta Chungus.
okay.
Oh my god, bro. I'm sure Kosher will go after one of us, though.
Dude, why aren't we doing a dogfight on right now?
Yeah, I'm actually kind of thinking the same thing. There's this other dude on their team. I've never seen him or heard of him before. His name's Spoon. He's level 432. He's in a plane. He's died 5 times. Our blueberry. Oh, Gangsta's back there with him. He's chasing one and getting chased by the other.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm gonna send Gangsta Chungus an invite to the party here.
Land my plane.
Come here so I don't fucking pull a fucking Randall here. Get him in a squad too.
Good job. We have taken objective Baker.
Who are you getting in a squad?
Gangsta. Oh my god, somebody's connecting. Meow, little apple.
Do you know that?
No. Absolutely not.
See ya.
Attention,
is Gangster Chungus still up?
Damn, bro. You have to be going like ridiculously slow, and then the wheels will come out on its own.